What's up, guys? Welcome to Dynamicom TV, where we publish news on politics, entertainment, celebrities, and metro stories. We have another trending news for you today, and the headline here is: the UNILAG lecturer Dr.Boniface, who was exposed in a video by BBC Africa for allegedly sexual harassing a 17-year-old admission seeker, drinks rat poison in attempt to commit suicide. All right, guys, please, before I go ahead to read today's news to you, if this is your first time you are watching on our channel, please, there is a red subscribe button below this video. Just go ahead, hit that red subscribe button, and then click on the bell icon beside it so as to be the first to be notified whenever we publish news in the future on this channel without missing any news again. Now, the news in detail. A website builder has claimed that the University of Lagos lecturer Dr. Boniface, who was exposed in a 13-minute video by BBC Africa, attempted to commit suicide on Monday. The web user revealed that the lecturer was rushed to the Redinson Hospital, where he is currently under supervision. According to the documentary published by BBC Africa, the lecturer was filmed making sexual demands to an undercover journalist who had posed as a 17-year-old admission seeker. A close family friend has also confirmed that the lecturer was admitted to the hospital after he drank rat poison in an attempt to kill himself, being exposed for the harassment of sexually by the 17-year-old girl. In the late hours of Monday evening, Dr. Boniface was found on the floor unconscious with bottles in his mouth before he was immediately taken to the hospital. The lecturer has been suspended from the institution and asked to step down from the ministry, from the office of the pastor duties by the church. Alright, guys, it is in our notice about what Dr. Boniface has been doing and being exposed by the BBC Africa. Many are not happy with the exposure of what some of the university lecturers are doing. In my own view, this is not the first. We are just lucky the BBC Africa were able to get Dr. Boniface in this video and expose him as usual. If you ask me, there are many of the lecturers in the same school, even in many other schools, that these are happening every day. Many are saying, why have you given up yourself to Satan? First, I learned that you are a pastor, pastoring a church of God. Is that what you are doing for your youth? And in the name of counseling them, some are saying your judgment is not in my hand, but in your maker. Brace up yourself and face the consequences of your act instead of killing yourself to cover it up. Sin is a sin. As far as you continue in harassing younger girls, you have to stop. If not, God will render a punishment to you and your entire generation. Some are saying, what kind of professor is this that doesn't even know how to kill a rat but want to kill himself? Some are saying, does this professor has a wife? These are many questions that are coming from all angles. Does this professor have a wife and children? Why is he harassing and taking advantage of young girls? A 17-year-old admission seeker. What if the girl is not recorded by BBC Africa? Do we know what has been happening to other girls? These are questions many are asking in the comment section. You don't need to commit suicide. You only need to repent. Ask for God intervention in your life and you will be saved. These are many many more questions that are coming on the comment section. And others are saying many of you had quickly forgotten that men and women of underworld are going around to invoke Satan's controls in the heart of people that are ordained to be successful in their callings, just to bring them down. Well, I say I pity those who are giving themselves to be a victim of this such act. You all better be frequently prayerful so as not to be involved in this mockery, never to pay to devils. Well, right, guys, it is in your own opinion to make. And please, before you go, do not forget to share your own view on this point. And also, do not forget to hit on the resubscribing button and then click on the bell icon beside it so as to be the first to be notified whenever I publish such news on this channel in the future without missing any news again. Thank you.